water, the hit making, you know, the Nkosazana who released an album that became number one, the Nkosazana daughter that has a record label, because I want to open also my, you know, small entertainment group whereby I sign a few artists. So yeah, what's your advice? I have to go. I like to go to the music market. I can say that. What's your advice on what's going to the music market? Bro, just know what you want. Just know what you want here in the industry. I feel like just come here for the music. This is what you came for. Focus on the music, bro. Focus on your talent. Nature your talent. Grow your talent. That's all you have to do. And yeah, you won't go wrong. You will never go wrong. Ever, ever, ever.
Okay. I can explain. You guys were there. So you don't
Yes, so you heard that I'm dropping an album. I'm dropping a single on the 3rd, and I'm dropping the album in the same month end. And you heard that then I'm going to be working with artists, upcoming ones after that, you know, helping them out, you know, maybe even if it's not 5 but 2 or 1, at least I've done something. Yeah, that's all I want to tell you guys. But then, bye guys. I love you guys so much. I appreciate you. Thank you for loving my music and protecting me at all costs. And yeah, love you guys so much. With my broken nail. Oh, happy Sunday. And Sundays are for everyone. Are for everyone. Don't listen and don't hear them otherwise. Sundays are for everyone. Sundays are for everyone. Sundays are for everyone. Wonkumuntu on a Sunday.